Hi everyone, welcome to this Transport Phenomena course. As this is the first video in this course, I felt that it would be wise to talk about and define exactly what transport phenomena is. As a whole, transport phenomena seeks to explain and provide insight into processes that occur naturally. Naturally here, meaning that the process will occur with no external interaction. So, said another way, transport phenomena is a subject that deals with the movement of physical quantities, so energy, mass, and momentum, through a medium, whatever that may be, due to some naturally occurring transport mechanism, whether that be a pressure gradient, a concentration gradient, etc. All of these naturally occurring processes fall into three main categories: the transportation of mass, the transportation of momentum, and the transportation of energy. Although sometimes these topics are taught as three separate units, transport phenomena seeks to unify the similarities between these three topics and teach them in a way that is more easily to understand and learn. In theory, through transport phenomena, engineers and scientists can study things from heat exchange within a reactor, momentum transport of continuously stirred tank reactors, the mass transport through a membrane, and tons of other things. So, in summary, transport phenomena is a way of relating the heat, mass, and energy balances together to gain a deeper understanding of naturally occurring processes. Although often regarded as a difficult course, I will try my best to break down large topics into easily digestible videos. I hope that you enjoy this series and it makes your learning experience more enjoyable than it otherwise would have been. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.